boat.
Yeah, I have enough food.
All right.
So you changed to a flashlight.
Yeah.
Why?
Because there are two people in front of us. Or maybe three.
Oh.
Hi.
Are you okay up here?
We are fine.
Why do you wear a weird mask? Very clownish.
Hold up. You Sergei, right?
Yes, that's right.
Oh yeah. Hey, Peter. Got you out of the lean a bit.
Oh, nice to see you again. Look, Daisy. Here's Peter.
It's Daisy, how you doing?
Ah. Hello.
You got the flashlight now.
Yeah.
What is Dr. Kinsey up here?
Huh?
Dr. Kinsey, is he up here? In the clinic. I saw you over here.
Thank you.
We saw no one here.
Thank you very much. I was just looking for him.
So, how you two doing? Or have been doing since last time we met?
Let's don't talk here in the city. I don't know the other guys.
Most of them was Bor.
So. Oh, Seabor. Alright. You know, for a week, I was walking with a guy called Simon Fields, and yeah, we walked into a group near Cabanino. They call themselves the Legion, and these fucking assholes.
The French Foreign Legion?
Yeah, these fucking assholes, they robbed me and beating me to the ground like the fucking caretakers.
Fucking sorry to hear that.
Yeah. Have you any information about this fucking Legion?
Well, most of the guys down there don't like him, but that's really all I know. So.
Okay.
So you go ask him instead of me.
Do you people mind if I put my light out?
Oh, what's going
on? Ahoy.
Oh, what? There's a fire over there, Daisy, by the way, if you want to just go around it.
Yeah, I think we can go to the fire.
By the well near the church, you know where that is?
Near the church? Not a good place for a fire. Fucking church.
Yeah, there's already a fire if you guys are interested in front of the church. There's a couple of
okay,
nice people
I think
there.
We can go there.
Yeah, go take a look.
You know exactly that I don't like fucking churches.
It's not
the
same
place
as the church.
Yeah, it's like Kick Road Street. It's not that far, but it's not too close either, so. Besides from getting beaten up, anything actually good happened to you?
Well, many things happened. Wow, so many guys here.
Yeah.
This is done.
Yeah, these pumpkins were shit. I think the seeds were a bit ruined.
Yeah.
Oh look, it's creepy mask.
Yeah, I don't know.
Why is he wearing children's mask?
I don't know why they were wearing children's mask.
But take these pumpkins, eh? Keep your blood pressure up.
Yo, why are you wearing the children's carnival mask?
Because I am a children.
What did he say?
That he's scared.
What did he say? Did he say I am a children?
He said he was a child, you deaf prick.
I am a children.
Okay, fair enough.
You're fucking kidding
yeah,
me.
Yeah, I'm
6 foot tall.
One. And from what I know, you get a bruise, you sort of just don't do anything to it. Stay off it for a while, it goes, usually. But if it's a joint, I'd keep it moving, otherwise it locks.
A joint? Big joint.
Is he I'm searching for a traitor. Is he a traitor, maybe?
No, you can try new buddy.
You know, I'm looking for a mag for an AK-74, and I have some other mags to trade.
We'll see what we can do. Yeah, let's see. Hey, brothers, has anybody got any spare 74 mags?
No.
No? None? Nothing? Where's the rest of them?
No, don't carry it with.
Yeah, well, I'll ask around and see if I can find one for you.
Oh, this would be nice.
Alright, what are we doing? Are we going to... move to Norby? Or are we going to stay?
Yeah, I'm just following you guys.
Are we getting out of here?
All right, get everybody to meet at the church. Get on the radios. Get the word around. Yes. See the
handsets. Right. I'm AFK for a moment.
By the way, anyone here have any magazines or ammo for the org?
Automatic weapons for civilians, what is this? Fucking World War II?
Does
the child even know the fire is up?
That is his point, man. He should not be in his goddamn way.
It was fucking America there, you know, by the age of 8.
Let's get moving! Get out either side of the road and the formation will get more. Make sure it's night time to keep your spacing quite close. It's the way.
Oh my god, I do not want to leave you here. I'm so worried about you. Okay.
Well, hello again.
Hey. Sorry, right?
That's right. Hi.
Very nice to see you.
You too. How are you doing?
Yeah, I'm good, thank you. Hi. You must be Sarah, right? Brody said he was meeting someone here. Nice to meet you. Oh god.
Ich bin ja überrascht, dass ich noch nicht den Black Screen Back hab.
Hey, this is not awkward at all. I am...
No, not at all. 0% awkward guy.
Oh my god. Okay. I am... I think I'm just gonna go find Brody. It was nice to see you guys. Take care.
Oh, come on. That was the best conversation you two had ever. God.
Did I miss something?
Oh my god. There's so many people. I don't know who to.
The awkwardness radiating off you right now is
10 out of 10.
It's unreal.
Oh my god.
Can you just stand here and, and watch that awkward room between the two, right?
Me and her? Me and
what did you say, right? Or, and you? I didn't hear.
Huh?
I'm just gonna stand here and watch the awkward
make things more awkward. Thank you.
Thank you, so kind of you.
So, yeah. I know. She's great.
I'm a good guy like that.
I literally came back here to just get Brody, and now he's gone.
Oh my god. This is more awkward than fucking Logan the other day.
Why is this so awkward? What's going on? I don't understand.
Well, instead of Brody, he got us, and it makes for awkward conversation that are pretty much great.
who are you, by the way?
My name's Peter. Nice to meet you.
What's your name, sir?
Peter.
Peter, okay. Got it. I mean, you probably know by now, I'm Chloe.
Well, I'm gonna write that in my book that Chloe's a very awkward person, right?
Hey, I just got myself in a lot of trouble lately, and I'm trying not to do it again, so if I'm standing here with a bunch of strangers, I don't...
Oh, we're all very nice. We're the nicest. The nicest strangers around, really.
Nice.
Okay, that's fantastic. Thank you. Good to hear. All of you, are you all okay?
Yeah, I think everyone here is pretty much, we all know each other. Well, at least I know everyone here, and that's all that really matters.
Right. Okay. Thank you. That put me at ease. Let's take down the orphanage just a little bit.
Shy?
I like it at that level.
You seem nervous.
You be. Yeah, whoa, whoa. Yeah,
what the fuck?
Oh god.
Daisy, stay close to me. Stay close to me, Daisy.
That wasn't Sarah. That wasn't Sarah. Get inside the house.
Come on, come in. Come on.
Is everyone okay?
We're in the house.
Wo zum Teufel bist du hin?
Ich fliehe gerade.
Wow.
In solchen Situationen ist Daisy echt ein Feigling.
Ich habe noch nicht mal gesehen, in welche Richtung du abgehauen bist. Ich laufe gerade auf jeden Fall zur Klinik hoch. This is Sergei. Where are you? Fucking hell. Can you hear me, Daisy?
I don't know where I am.
Come to the clinic. Come to the clinic, I'm here.
I don't see anything.
Listen, I shoot a flare in the air, you see the light. Okay? Come to the light.
Hello?
Hi.
Oh, hi. Do you see the light, Daisy? Follow the light to the clinic.
Sorry?
Oh, sorry, I'm in radio contact with Daisy.
Oh, okay.
Hello?
Daisy, can you hear me? Where are you now exactly?
I don't see you. It's so dark.
All right, Daisy. Come on, what do you see? Sorry. Yes, that's right. If you see a black girl called Daisy, can you send her to the clinic here? I lost her after the shooting. Thank you. Bist du noch in der Stadt oder wo zum Teufel bist du hingerannt? Fucking hell. Daisy? Daisy?
Okay.
I'm here. Okay, let's move out here. Come on, follow me.
Can only figure out where the next gas.
Yeah, all right. Do you stay here, Peter?
Sure, I'll stay here.
All right.
Are you sure? Be careful, not to get shot.
No, don't worry about me.
All right. Goodbye. Stay safe.
I got shot by that fucker.
Bye, Peter. Bye, I Daisy. Hope to see you again.
Yep. See you soon. Yeah, nice to meet you.
Daisy. Daisy. Here, follow the light.
Put the light out.
You sure?
Yeah. There's a lot to be seen here.
Alright. But now stay close to me.
Okay, I regret what I said. I don't see anything.
Alright, okay, stop. Okay, I think we go to Novi. The shots came from the other direction.
Okay, have you seen if anyone was injured?
I don't know. It's not our business. No. I heard Kenji was around. Is anyone injured? The doctor can help him. Not our business. Here, truck. Here on the streets. He's too fast. Okay, fuck this. Let's go to Novi.
Can someone shoot into a friendly crowd of people? And they're all just talking.
I don't know.
Why would anyone do this?
Come on, Daisy. Everything is fine. We are okay.
Everything is fine.
Everything is fine. We are alive. Not our problem.
That's not the only thing that ever. They were so peaceful.
Hi.
Oh, hello there. What brings you out here this fine evening, sir?
We flee from Starry, you know, because there was shooting. So if you are heading to Starry, you must be careful.
Oh, thank you so much for telling us about that. What is your name? My name is Elena, and this is my sweet friend back here. I'll let him give you his name if he wants to. What's your name?
Oh, my name is Sergey, and this here is Daisy.
Sergey and Daisy. Yeah, that is a lovely name. Hi, Daisy.
Hello.
Hi. Would you come a little closer, sweetheart? I'd like to see your face.
She's a little bit shy.
It's alright. You've got a lovely face and a really pretty complexion. Daisy,
thank you.
Are you looking, is there a Mrs. or Mr. Daisy? I go straight for the hard questions, I'm just...
you mean my sex or what?
I'm sorry?
I mean if I'm married.
Well, not necessarily married, if you have a lover.
Why are you asking this question?
Well, I'll explain, because, you see, I am in the business of romance, and I set people up with the love of their life, so if either one of you are looking for a match,
I know it seems a little bit weird,
but seriously, actually, it's a very lucrative kind of business. You see, because truth be told, nobody knows how long they're going to be alive. You don't know where you're going to be tomorrow. You might be lying rotten in the ground somewhere, in somebody's ditch somewhere. Do you want to spend your last night, do you really want to spend it, snuggled up in the covers next to the campfire, all alone, or do you want to spend it in the arms of the man or the woman or whatever in between, a cover the whole spectrum of somebody that you love?
No, oh, you know, she's 17, I'm 16. I'm sure we don't need your matchmaker scene here.
Right. No, 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 no. I know that you don't need it. No, I'm not saying that, like, you can't find
I'm more searching for a long lost friend than for a boyfriend. Have you maybe seen a girl called Sarah by any chance?
Daisy, we have talked about this. We have talked about this, huh?
I can ask her.
Yeah, okay, okay. Yeah, it's fine, Daisy, it's fine.
No.
Do what you want.
No, Daisy, come and talk. Daisy, come talk to me. Come talk to me.
There's nothing to talk about.
Oh, I don't worry about it. Just, I want to talk. I do want to talk to you.
Alright, so what is your name again?
And you, What is your name?
What is my name?
Yeah.
I guess you can just call me, MB. Well,
what?
By initials, my name's kind of long.
Alright. Hey, where are you?
Oh,
We're having some girl time. Like I said, can I help you with anything?
Me? You think you can help me with anything?
What is your plan with Daisy, huh? Come on.
Okay.
No, it's not okay.
I'm sorry. What do you mean? What are you talking about? It's not okay.
Why are you running so far away, huh?
We were just going for a walk. It's a nice night. I don't know what your problem is, sir. I don't know why you're being so hostile.
My problem is I don't know you.
Well, you know, Daisy can make her... Daisy can make her own decisions, sir. Thank you.
Yeah, she can, but I take care of her.
Be invited. Well, I can take care of her, too. Just like,
take care of you too. I'm sorry, who is your... Hello?
Just saw the flare and I... Hey,
don't trust her, Daisy. Don't trust her. I'm stupid.
You, why not?
Do you know nothing about her?
No, I just said I'd come over and
I didn't know anything about you before.
Oh, it's
really
nice.
First time.
Yeah.
But now, you know, you can trust me.
And this fella is being really, he's being really pushy and everything. That's what's going on.
Well, okay.
It's fine. I mean, I did ask him to leave, and he hasn't left. I mean, I think he's a friend of Daisy's, though. I think these two are friends, and the situation is that he doesn't trust me, but I did want to talk to her. Not about anything super important, it's just that I haven't seen another woman in a long time, so I was just really looking forward to spending some time with her and everything, but it would be completely fine, except that I'm a little bit worried that, like, I don't really trust this fella either. So, I know that Daisy trusts him. Daisy, should I trust this guy? Is this a good guy here?
Yeah, he is a good guy. But I don't know what he does if he's distrustful. Sometimes he can kind of freak out, I guess.
So sometimes he gets a little bit... sometimes he has a little bit of an anger management problem. Every once in a while. You know, I'm not judging you. I'm just saying that there are pills for that. You know, I feel like I've been talking an awful lot and everybody's just been staring at me. Do I have a spot? Like, do I have dirt on my forehead or something?
Look, I wanted to know who's shooting the flare. I'm going to let you guys hash this out by yourselves. Guys, take care, okay?
I think that's a good idea. Goodbye, sweetheart. You have a good evening.
Goodbye.
Bye.
Sergey, I would like to talk to Daisy a little bit in private.
Yeah, you can talk.
When you walk around like this.
Oh, I can see you. I don't trust you.
Sergey, I don't trust you.
What's your problem, Sergey? Seriously.
What's the problem is, I know nothing about these guys here. Let me ask you a question. How old are you?
I'm 29, baby doll.
Alright, and how old are you?
Is that any of your business? Or does it matter?
Come on.
Don't
be so shy, huh?
Shy?
And you both, you are believe in God, hmm?
God, what are you talking about? I believe in one day to the next. I believe you make your future of you what you make.
Alright.
I've known him for a few weeks, maybe?
A few weeks. Alright, well.
I'm sure he won't harm you, but he distrusts adults in general.
Oh, well, I'm sure he won't either. I don't think he's an idiot, because, I'm sure that he can tell from the calluses on my fingers what a good, damn good shot I am. Baby doll.
We don't have to make any problem out of this here.
Maybe not.
There's no reason for this to turn into a problem, Sergey. Look, Sergey, are you looking for a woman or a man? Which do you prefer? It's all right if you're only 16. It's all right. I can find you one that's just suited for exactly your type, exactly.
I think he has already his lover.
Yeah.
Oh, he already has one.
Is it? Is that the case? Why are you so nervous?
Questions that you don't want to answer.
Can you just stand still and relax, please?
No, not really. Not really.
Well, Daisy and I are going to go have a conversation. We're going to go talk about the best cupcake recipe I ever found in my whole life. Come with me, Daisy. And you're not invited because you're a fella.
And you, mister, huh? Come on. How old are you, huh? You're an old guy.
Oh, am I old? I'm not really old. I'm only like, 27, I guess.
This is old, from my view.
Man, I'm just living, you know. Bodyguard, I guess. she gets herself in some trouble sometimes, or people just decide to jump on her because she's a female, kind of naive.
Yeah. So, and you guys try to make couples, make couples here in this area, or what?
I'm just a business partner. I'm just, the bodyguard. She runs the business.
All right. So
for a price, I stand by her side.
Oh, you are a mercenary, hmm?
Something, I guess, but not really a mercenary. Just, she offered me something and kind of got ourselves in a jam together. That's why we're sticking together.
All right. Where the heck they're going? I lost them.
I don't know. She does this quite often. And she'll be like...
Fuck. Do you are in radio contact with your friend?
Yeah, but I think, I don't have any batteries in mine. I died. Been trying to look for more batteries, but seems like people are picking up too fast.
You can use my radio. Is that way?
Oh yeah, that'd be.
Here, contact her.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Appreciate it. Let me just click over here. Alright, we go. Come on. Hey, you there? Is yours working? Hello? Getting feedback. Uh-oh. Seems there's some wanderers up there. Some men, I guess, They're harassing the girl.
Hmm.
Shit, I'm...
Fuck, I lost them. Fucking hell. Okay, I think I need to tell you, I must go back to study. Fucking hell. auch ein Teammitglied, was gerade höchstwahrscheinlich entführt worden ist. Ich bin mir da noch nicht so sicher. Und ich könnte mir in den Arsch beißen, dass ich den einen Typen nicht niedergeschossen habe. Okay, ich brauche Hilfe, um die zu finden. Ich muss definitiv zurück nach Starry. Fuck, these bushes here, fucking hell. Burn them all down.
Ahoy.
Okay. I'm not really okay. Some guys captured a friend of mine. Have you seen a black girl who's named Daisy? And she running with another girl. And here's also a guy with a motorbike helmet in this area. You know, he is with this stupid girl.
Calm down, man.
No, 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 I can't. No, 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 no. I'm sure they do anything stupid with my friend. I must find her.
I don't even know what you're talking about. I come up here and you say something about...
So, you see nobody here? Alright, alright.
User in your channel timed out.
Okay, sorry, I must go back to the story. Because there were some people that can help me, you know? I'm pretty sorry, but yeah, bye. No one here? Fuck. That's bad luck. Fuck. Oh, this is unlucky. But for now I need a break. Be right back. Ja, der Server ist komplett in Englisch, allerdings kannst du natürlich auch einen Charakter spielen, der nicht so gut Englisch reden kann. This is kein Problem. Okay, niemand ist hier. Niemand ist hier. Holy shit, I have no fucking mag for my AK, it's so stupid. Anyone else?
Hello.
Everything okay?
everything's just fine. Here you go, Daisy. I told you I'd bring her back to you in one piece. Hold on just a second, Daisy. My radio frequency, sweetheart, is 99.9. Here, let me give you your own radio so I can contact you. There. Take that. I'm going to call you on that radio. And, I've already suggested that you, you know. But anyway, it's been really nice talking to you. And, we have a long and fruitful adventure in front of us, sweetheart. Hold on, come back.
By the way, I give my radio to your bodyguard, and he runs away.
Oh, perfect.
I want my radio back.
Well, yep. Well, I can't. I mean, I can. I mean, I don't have another one. Don't take one from my girl here. Anyway, I hope you guys have a really nice day, and you enjoy yourself, all right? I'll be talking to you soon, Daisy. Bye.
Bye. Kill her. Shoot her.
You sure? What happens? What happens?
She is an asshole.
I told to you, don't trust her. I have no long-range weapons, this is a problem. Come on, we follow her, we follow her. Fuck is she? Fuck, I lost her. Ah, there you are. Fucking hell. She's heading to Novi, I think. What exactly happens?
She wanted to sell me.
Wow.
I belong to her.
I knew it.
I'll tell you a story later.
I knew it. No, I see her. She's running to the fucking church. Maybe. I'm not really sure, fucking hell.
Do
what? Huh?
Kill her.
You sure you can do it? And killing her is too fast. This is too fast. I know this guy. I told you about this guy. No, I told you about this guy, Simon, and he knows how to torture someone and keeps him alive all over the time.
Wait.
No, come on, we have no time for wait.
You have two weapons, right? Do you have ammunition for both of them?
No, I have no mech for the AK. I have only the CR here, this is all.
That's a pity.
She take your weapon.
How do you think they are in the church or somewhere near?
I'm not really sure, I saw some movement, I'm not really sure. Okay, lady, put your fucking hands in there right now! Huh? What have you done with Daisy?
Alright.
Yeah? Hey, mister, this is not your business, you know. Leave, please.
I don't know what you're talking about, sir. I haven't done anything with Daisy.
Oh, yeah, she... asshole. Oh, I'm not believing. Your last chance to survive.
Come here, baby doll. Don't worry, I gotta use the
Is he dead? She's alive. She's near the barn here. Ah, this asshole hit me in the arm. Fucking hell. I think I need a doctor. Come on, let's move out here. We take this bitch later. We take this bitch later. Yeah, you're sure. Wait a minute, I must be sure that this asshole is dead. Oh, I saw you, bitch! Oh fuck, I have some mech in the hand, not the pistol. What the heck? Fucking bitch, this is what you get! I shoot this bitch down, Daisy, everything is fine, everything is fine. No, I have no mech for the AK. Holy shit, my fucking arm. This was sunshine. Oh god. Oh no. Oh, my mask ruined. Oh. Daisy! Oh, thanks for the ammunition. Daisy! Fuck, is she dead? Daisy! Wow, this was my fucking first firefight! Holy shit! Oh, a mech for the... Wow, nice. Yeah. Wow, okay, he deserved to die. He has a Bible. Daisy! Where the fuck are you? Fuck, is Daisy dead? Please, Daisy. Daisy! Oh, holy shit! There you are! Wow, she's dead, she's dead! I get her. She's in the barn here. She's in the barn. Yeah, she's dead. He's dead too. I don't know why this asshole was shooting me. I told him he must leave and he tried to shoot me. Fucking asshole. In the barn. She's in the barn. Oh, tapped out. Fuck. I'm happy that you're alive, Daisy. Really happy. Yeah, come to the barn here. Daisy, here, in this one, yeah, here. Look this bitch here.
Oh god, I shot at her.
Everything's fine, Daisy. You do the right thing. Oh, you god. Do the right thing. I mean, this bitch tried to sell you as a slave. She deserved to die. She deserved to die. Don't worry, I'm fine, I mean, my arm hurts a lot, I need a doctor, I know everything is fine, but next time, you must trust me and not anyone else. If I told to you, don't go with this bitch or something else, don't do this, Daisy, don't do this. We must be careful, you know, there was another guy with the motorbike helmet. Come on, we must leave the city here. Come on, follow me.
I thought it
was... This is fine. Yes, this is fine. She deserved it. And now, come on, follow me. Everything is fine, Daisy. We both survived this. Yeah, but sometimes this happens, you know.
I really owe you that, okay?
Alright.
You saved me.
No problem, this is my job, you know.
He would have ripped my guts out. He would do this.
Oh, really? If you want, you can cut your little pieces, huh? Yeah, and now follow me, Daisy. Come on, follow me.